2022 in Qatar. As the 2022 FIFA World Cup approaches, there's no shortage of opinions on who will take the trophy. Some people are all likely giving their opinions on who will win. This video will talk about our predictions for the favorite teams most likely to win this year's World Cup. We will also cover some of the reasons why we think each of these teams is a strong contender, and other teams that might make a run for the title. So without further ado, let's get started. Let's start with Brazil. Many people are banned Brazil, and with good reason. This team has a strong foundation with some outstanding players. Players like Alisson, Neymar, Casemiro, Vinicius Jr., Ederson, Fabinho, Marquinhos, and Rodrigo are prominent and have shown good play over the last season of 2021 to 2022. Brazil has won the most World Cup titles out of any country, so they know what it takes to win. They recorded a big loss to Germany in 2014 of 7-1. Brazil's players have proven themselves capable of delivering the best game in their respective teams. We have seen Erling Haaland players like Rodrigo and Vinicius Jr., among others. In the 2022 FIFA World Cup, Brazil was placed in Group G to compete with Serbia, Switzerland, and Cameroon. They have more than 450 sets of odds, the lowest in the 2022 FIFA World Cup betting, meaning they have a chance to win the group stage on top and reach high in the competition. With an incredibly passionate fan base and a lot of skill and experience on their side, Brazil is a team to watch out for. Argentina. They've got some of the best players in the world, and looking pretty good, like Messi, who has received the Ballon d'Or award. Being their appearance, Messi could be the impetus, just like Diego Maradona in 1986. Argentina is one of the most well-known teams in the world. They won the World Cup twice, in 1978 and 1986. The team has also won Copa America 15 times, most recently in 2021. Argentina has been one of the top teams in FIFA World Cup history for over 20 years. It will be interesting to see how they fare this year against other top teams like Germany, Brazil, and Spain. It will be an exciting tournament, and it's anyone's game. Argentina will be looking to take home their first title since 1986, and they'll need all their star power to do it. France. France won the tournament twice in 1998 and 2018. Even though they have a history of success in the tournament, they have some new faces on their team this year. The team will play against Tunisia, Australia, and Denmark in Group D of the 2022 FIFA World Cup. Further, France enjoyed an undefeated record in the European qualifiers. With prominent forward players like Kylian Mbappe, the highest paid football player in the world, who helped the team win the World Cup 2018, they have a high chance of winning the 2022 World Cup. England. England has a good chance this year. They made it to the semi-finals in 2018, and they've been looking pretty strong in the lead up to this year's tournament. They've got a young team with a lot of energy, and they're capable of making it to the finals. One thing that could work in their favor is that they're not the favorites. This could give them an edge, as teams often start to feel the pressure when they're expected to win. England has nothing to lose, everything to gain, so they can go out and play at their best with less stress. Spain. Spain is one of the top contenders this year, and there's no doubt they have the skills to take home the cup. They're an experienced team, and they've proved themselves time and time again. They have seen outstanding upcoming players like Gavi, Pedri, Torres. The team could deliver more than expected with a little connection with experienced players like Jordi Alba. Their biggest challenge will be their group stage opponents, Germany. But if they can make it past that, they have a good chance of making it finals. Germany. Germany is a team that's always been at the top of its game. They have an impressive track record and are one of the favorites to win. Germany will meet Spain, who batters 6-0 in the Nations League. So if they can win, they will have fewer problems with teams like Japan and Costa Rica in their group stage. They also have some of the best players in the world, like Kai Havertz, Serge Gnabry, and Joshua Kimmich, which is always a huge advantage. Plus, they've been working hard this year and are playing with a lot of passion. Without a doubt, they have a real shot at taking home the trophy this year. Belgium. You might be surprised that Belgium is one of our favorite teams to win this year's FIFA World Cup. They've got an incredible team, and we think they have a real shot at taking the cup. Their midfield is especially strong, and having Romelu Lukaku as their striker could make them unstoppable. Eden Hazard is one of the most talented players in the world, and he'll be a real threat to any defense he comes against. We're not the only ones high in Belgium. Several makers have them as one of the favorites to win this year's tournament. So make sure you keep an eye on them as the World Cup progresses. 5 factors to consider in picking a winning team in World Cup conclusion. It's officially World Cup season, so it's time for speculation about who will take home the championship this year. Brazil, France, and Argentina are all contenders, but it's anyone's game. No one knows who will win, but we can still make some guesses. Brazil is the home team and always a favorite. France has some of the best players in the world, and Argentina is always a threat. Ultimately, it will come down to who plays their best on the day. So grab your team's flag and get ready to cheer them on.